Giannis D is one of the most famous wrecks in Abu Nuhas. It's a 100-meter cargo ship sitting in around 27 meters of water. The bow and stern are still intact, giving the opportunity to enter the engine room and see the two diesel engines as well as the inner ship workings. There are a few things that have broken over the years, such as the U-shaped crane, but it still contained lots of wildlife, including, for me, a personal highlight of the yellow adult colour variant of the orangespotter trevally, as well as an orangespine unicornfish, which have razor-sharp caudal fins sticking out lots. You'll be careful of them when you dive. A mast puffer, grey moray eel, and regal angelfish. Let's dive in. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.